A very good morning to all. I welcome the Honorable the Chief Justice and the other Honorable Judges here. I also welcome Learned Advocate General, Learned Additional Solicitor General, Learned Presidents and Secretaries of the three wings of Bar, respected guests from the outside of state and others to this swearing-in ceremony of the Honorable Justice Rajesh Bindal. May I now seek kind permission of the Honorable the Chief Justice to start the proceedings, my lord.
Please go ahead.
With His Lordship's permission, I am now reading out the notification. Number K.13015/06/2020_US.1, Government of India, Ministry of Law and Justice, Department of Justice, Jaisalmer House, 26 Mansingh Road, New Delhi, 110011, dated 31st December 2020. Notification. In exercise of the power conferred by Clause 1 of Article 222 of the Constitution of India, the President, after consultation with the Chief Justice of India, is pleased to transfer Sri Justice Rajesh Bindal, Judge, Common High Court for the Territory, Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir and Union Territory of Ladakh as a judge of the Calcutta High Court, and to direct him to assume charge of his office in the Calcutta High Court. Signed, Rajinder Kashyap, Joint Secretary to the Government of India. May I now seek permission of the Honorable the Chief Justice to read out the authorization, my lord?
Please do.
Governor of West Bengal, order. By virtue of the power vested in me by Article 219 of the Constitution of India, I, Jagdeep Dhankar, Governor, State of West Bengal, do hereby appoint Sri Thottatil B. Nair Radhakrishnan, Honorable Chief Justice, Calcutta High Court, before whom Sri Justice Rajesh Bindal shall make and subscribe an oath or affirmation according to the form set out for the purpose in Schedule 3 of the Constitution of India before he enters upon his office and the judge of Calcutta High Court. Signed, Jagdeep Dhankar, dated 4th January 2021. I now request the Honorable the Chief Justice to kindly administer oath to the Honorable Justice Rajesh Bindal.
I, Rajesh Bindal,
having been appointed a judge of the High Court at Calcutta,
having been appointed a judge of the High Court of Calcutta,
do swear in the name of God,
do swear in the name of God,
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established,
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established,
that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India,
that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India,
that I will duly and faithfully,
that I will duly and faithfully,
and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment,
and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment,
perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will,
perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will,
and that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws,
and that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
No, under your signature.
Thank you. My Lord, the Honorable the Chief Justice, My Lord Justice Rajesh Bindal, My Lords, the Additional Solicitor General, High Court Calcutta, the Additional Advocates General of Haryana High Court, the Presidents and Secretaries of the three wings of the Bar, members of the Registry, my learned friends online, I have the proud privilege and honor to welcome My Lord Justice Bindal to the state of West Bengal, to the city of joy, and the Calcutta High Court. You know, the Calcutta High Court has a long tradition, apart from being the first chartered High Court of the country. My Lords know the history that the Indian High Courts Act came into effect in 1861, whereupon the Crown was authorized to establish high courts by way of charters. So this is the first High Court which was the Bengal Court, High Court of the Presidency Division of the Fort William. Pursuant to that, the High Court had started functioning. It has a long history, and we are over here after about more than 170 years, of around 170 years. Namana, dear Lordship will be gradually acquainted with this building, the goods and bads of this building. But this building, my Lord, was built as the structure of a cloth market at White Press. And it so happened that the cloth market at one point of time, I think in 1914, got burnt when this High Court building was a model for rebuilding that cloth market. We had the Ganges just beside the High Court when it was constructed. Now, of course, buildings have come in between. We don't have the site of the Ganges from the High Court. Maybe a glimpse from here and there. Now our High Court, my Lord, has three buildings. This is the main building, which is the oldest building. Then on the right-hand side of your Lordship will find the Centenary Building. And then after that came up the Sesquicentenary Centenary Building. Now these three buildings presently house the Calcutta High Court, the courtrooms, the offices, etc. Lord, we have a sanctioned strength of 72 honorable judges, but unfortunately, with your Lordship as a judge of this court, we have only 33 judges. Now, your Lordship would be assisting the Honorable the Chief Justice as the senior most puny judge. I hope your Lordship, from day one or minute one of your Lordship's discharge of duties in the administrative side, would team up with the Honorable the Chief Justice so that the number of judges increase. Now, my Lord, for the present, we are functioning in a hybrid mode where we are the courts, we can come before the court and argue physically. We can also argue from our chambers in the hybrid mode. This is how we are trying to come back to normal with the assistance of the Honorable Chief Justice and other honorable judges functioning in the administrative side. Now, my Lord, I congratulate your Lordship, my Lord, for becoming the judge of this honorable court, which has a long history and tradition. My Lord, I welcome you to the land of great men like Gurudev Rabindranath Tagore, Swami Vivekanand, Raja Ram Mohan Roy, from the judiciary, Sir Ashutosh Mukherjee, Sambhunath Pandit, lots and lots, my Lord. I welcome you to the land of 6 Nobel laureates, one of which was from the British era, Ronald Ross. The others from independent India, and one of which was Mother Teresa. Lord, our land, my Lord, we are very proud. We people of Bengal are very proud of our rich culture and heritage. And I wish and I desire that your Lordship, my Lord, as a judge of this honorable court, would cherish these rich culture and heritage of our Bengal. My Lord, the city of Calcutta, my Lord, as is known, is a city of joy. My Lord, the Calcuttans, as Calcuttans, we have got some special or salient features. Your Lordships would find, my Lord, especially in the northern part of the city, that the culture over there is a bit different from the culture in the southern side of the city. In the northern side of the city, your Lordships will find small gatherings in the evenings, which we call adda, which is not that way available in the southern part of the Calcutta. Where the northern part of Calcutta, your Lordship will find many ancient sweet shops. Bengali sweets, your Lordship must be aware of, that is very famous. The variety of the sweet shop is too much over here. Now, of course, with the change of time, my Lord, there are new sweets which have come. Now, we also have sweets in the name of some people, like recently, of course, it is coming up in the FM by way of advertisement. There is a sweet in the name of Lady Canning. I wish your Lordship would have it, which is called Lady Canning. Like that, Rasgulla, of course, there is a debate now where from Rasgulla come first, from Bengal or Bihar, I'm sorry, Orissa. People from Orissa claim that they have manufactured it or invented it. We people from Bengal claim that we have done it. According to us, K.C. Das had done it. But, my Lord, these are the various varieties that we have in our city of joy. Now, my Lord, coming back to the Calcutta High Court, my Lord, from the side of the advocates, my Lord, we are about 13,000 approximately registered members over here. There are 3 wings. The first is the largest is the Bar Association, which has about 12,000 members. I'll be corrected by Mr. Dhandania if I'm wrong. The next is the Bar Library Club, which have around 500 members. And the third one is the Incorporated Law Society, which is mostly the members of which are attorneys and solicitors. They have about 550 members. So this is the structure of the High Court. So far as the lawyers are concerned, we have our bar associations, etc. And we have great lawyers. To name a few, Mr. Ashok Sen, late Mr. Somnath Chatterjee, late Mr. Arun Prakash Chatterjee, Dr. Debipal, who's unable to come to court anymore. He's a great tax practitioner, Mr. Bajoria. Presently, we have Mr. Shaktinath Mukherjee, one of the doyens of the bar, Mr. Anindo Mitra, Mr. Jayanto Mitra, and many, many heads. My lord, I am the humble 41st Advocate General of the State of West Bengal. My name is Kishore Dotto. My lord, this is, my lord, a very, very brief introduction of our High Court. Now, my lord, I have been able to gather some information about your lordship, my lord, that your lordship had an illustrious career, my lord, as an advocate during your lordship's practice tenure. Your lordship has had argued matters on various fields. Your lordship was then elevated, my lord, as the judge of the Punjab and Haryana High Court, and after discharging your judicial functions, your lordship was then transferred to Jammu and Kashmir High Court, and today your lordship is part of us. But I hope, my lord, your lordship would discharge your duties with your lordship's colleague and with our assistance from the side of the, as the leader of the bar, my lord. I can assure your lordship that your lordship would be given all possible assistance from the side of the bar in the discharge of duties. I wish that your lordship will have a good experience as a judge of this High Court. On behalf of the state of West Bengal and my lord, my officers, I welcome your lordship, my lord, as a judge of this Honorable Court. Thank you.
The Honorable Chief Justice and Justice Rajesh Bindal, judges of this Honorable Court, the Advocate General, West Bengal, the Additional Advocate General of Punjab and Haryana, President and Secretary of the Bar Association, President and Secretary of the Bar Library Club, and President and Secretary of the Incorporated Law Society, and others joining in this ceremony virtually. My lord, it is a pleasure to welcome you to this Honorable Court. The Advocate General has very elaborately described the court, its functionings, and other things, so I will not dwell on that. My lord, from the information that we have received about your lordship, and the salient features are that your lordships had a phenomenal practice and then carried that thing into the, when your lordship was a judge of the Punjab and Haryana High Court and then later in the Jammu and Kashmir High Court or the Union Territories of Jammu, Kashmir and Ladakh. What has really been striking is your lordship's phenomenal rate of disposal of matters. My lord, this is something that is to be looked forward to. And my lord, one can only hope that coming here, your lordship will not lose that momentum in disposing matters. My lord, this is a city like none other in India. It is a city from which very few people, when they come, like to go. And the people, the culture, everything is warm and different. We do hope that your lordships will enjoy that warmth and culture while your lordship is here with us. Now, on behalf of the members of the Union of India and the representatives thereof, I welcome your lordships to this Honorable Court.
My Lord, the Honorable Chief Justice, Justice Bindal, Honorable Judges of our Court, Learned Advocate General of our State, Learned Additional Advocate Generals of the State of Punjab and Haryana, Learned Additional Solicitor General of our State and the Eastern India, Mr. Dhandhania representing the Bar Association, and Mr. Sinha representing the Incorporated Law Society, members of our profession, my brothers and sisters, and members of the registry. Today we have assembled here to greet Justice Bindal to our court. Justice Bindal was a name in our Calcutta, especially after the judgment in the Roshni Act, which Justice Bindal has authored, being an honorable judge of Jammu and Kashmir. We welcome Justice Bindal. I represent the Bar Library Club of the High Court at Calcutta. Justice Bindal may be pleased to know that when Honorable Justice Indira Banerjee, Honorable Justice Aniruddha Bose, both sitting judges of the Honorable Supreme Court of India, and Honorable Justice Vishwanath Shamadar and Honorable Justice Sanjeev Banerjee, the Chief Justices of different High Courts of our country, started their profession. They started their profession as members of the Bar Library Club. My Lord, Bar Library Club was established on 15th of June, 1825, when the court was there only in the Fort William. In fact, this building was not there. And through tradition, we developed, we survived, and we heartily greet you to this Honorable High Court at Calcutta. After my Lord settled down, we will all invite my Lord to visit the rooms of our club so that we also introduce my Lord to the maximum possible members. I, Promit Kumar Rai, the Secretary, Honorary Secretary of the Bar Library Club, do greet you, and we pledge all cooperation to my Lord. Guide us and be with us always. Thank you, my Lord.
My Lord the Chief Justice, my Lord the Rajesh Bindal, my Lords, the Learned Advocate General of West Bengal, the Learned Additional Advocate General of Punjab and Haryana High Court, the Learned Additional Solicitor General, the President and Secretaries of Bar Library Club and Incorporated Law Societies, my colleagues from Punjab and practicing in Punjab and Haryana High Court, Registry, and ladies and gentlemen. My Lord, on behalf of 12,000 members of the Bar Association High Court Calcutta, I heartily welcome your lordship to Calcutta as the senior most Bhuini judge of this High Court. And I assure your lordship that our 12,000 members will not be lacking in rendering full cooperation to your lordship. Lord, I take this opportunity to speak a few words about Bar Association. Lord, really, before independence, Bar Association was called Native Bar Association, the Bar Association of Advocates. Lord, Bar Library was meant for English barristers or even Indian barristers. Incorporated Law Society for solicitors, and Indians who passed law here, they were members of the Bar Association and were called Native Advocates. But because of our sheer numbers, we gained prominence. Even today, we are about 12,000 compared to 500 each of Bar Library Club and Incorporated Law Society. Really, my Lord, in Calcutta High Court, neither any celebration nor any protest can be successful without Bar Association. My Lord, the senior most Bhuini judge of a High Court has a special unique position in our court. My Lord, after I became the president 1.5 years ago, the Honorable Chief Justice has been very, very kind and generally has never said no to our request. But as a mark of strategy, when I became Justice Dipankar Dutta, was the senior most mini judge, then Justice Sanjeev Banerjee, before approaching the Honorable Justice, I used to approach the senior most mini judge. Like that His Lordship, the Honorable Chief Justice will never accept our request without consulting the senior most mini judge. And if I'm able to convince the senior most mini judge beforehand, our request will be granted. So, my lord, occasionally we will be disturbing your lordship, encroaching upon lordship, but with some request. But I can assure your lordship, our requests are generally not unreasonable. My lord, many of our members are not millionaires. They come, young advocates come from ordinary middle class families. They earn their livelihood through the profession. If they feel that some change is required, which will enable them to earn a little better, we have some problems. I'll not use the word grievance. We don't have grievance. We have some problems for which I will approach the Honorable Chief Justice through your lordship. I'm grateful.
My Lord, the Honorable Chief Justice, Justice Bindal, my lords, Lieutenant Advocate General of the State of West Bengal, Learned Additional Advocate General from the State of Punjab and Haryana, Learned Additional Solicitor General, the President and Secretary of the Three Wings of the Bar, members of the registry, my colleagues at the bar, ladies and gentlemen, Lord, on behalf of the Incorporated Law Society of Calcutta, I extend a very warm welcome to the Honorable Justice Bindal, to the oldest High Court of our country. We are confident that our High Court would be greatly benefited by my Lord Justice Bindal's varied experience before and after the elevation as a judge of the Punjab and Haryana High Court in March 2006. My Lord Justice Bindal has the distinction of disposing of around 60,000 cases during my Lord's tenure as a judge of Punjab and Haryana High Court. My Lord's presence, particularly when this Honorable Court is now left with only 33 judges out of a sanctioned strength of 72, is a very welcome relief. On behalf of all members of the Incorporated Law Society of Calcutta, I assure my lord of fullest cooperation by our members in discharging my lord's duty, and I wish my lord a very happy and memorable term as a judge of this Honorable Court. Thank you.
Honorable the Chief Justice, my sister and brother judges, Advocate General, State of West Bengal, Additional Solicitor General of India, President and Secretary of the Bar Library Club, President and Secretary of Bar Association, President and Secretary of Incorporated Law Society, members of the Bar, members of the Registry, staff, ladies and gentlemen, and those who have connected on the virtual platform. I'm really thankful to the warm welcome given to me by all the senior counsels in the Bar here, belonging to different Bar Associations. I really feel proud to be part of this historical High Court. The charter was in 1861, exactly 100 years before I was born. So as I have been assured of complete cooperation, yes, we are all part of the same system. I think we'll be able to work together to serve the society. So with these few words, I'm really thankful to all of you for joining and all others who have joined on the virtual platform. Thank you.
May I now seek permission of the Honorable the Chief Justice to declare the program as concluded?
Yes, please.
All the Honorable judges and respected guests and learned advocates, all are requested to kindly proceed to the judges' lounge.